In 2003, eBay acquired PayPal for $1.5 billion. In 2015, the two companies separated from each other. This is the classic case of, is now the student worth more than a teacher? One way to find out. My name is Dorian. This is SEM, and today's versus battle is PayPal versus eBay. Let's see which one is bigger. You start with a teacher, eBay. With $86 billion in marketplace gross merchandise volume generated in 2019, eBay's marketplace facilitated more than 2% of the $3.5 trillion global online commerce market, using eMarketer estimates. Their CEO is Scott F. Schenkel. The number of employees is 13,300. Their headquarters is San Jose, California. Their stock price at the time of this recording is $51.31, and their total company value is $35.9 billion. eBay. And now it's time for the student. It's time for PayPal. PayPal provides electronic payment solutions to merchants and consumers with a focus on online transactions. The company had over 300 million active accounts at the end of 2019, including 20 million merchant accounts. Their CEO is Daniel H. Schumann. The number of employees is 23,200. Their headquarters is also San Jose, California. Their stock price at the time of this recording is $168.35, and their total company value is $197.6 billion. PayPal. And with a company value more than five times than the teacher, your winner is the student, PayPal. That wasn't even a contest. I mean, that was crazy. That's ridiculous how much PayPal surpassed eBay. In saying that, if you are new here to SEM, please hit the subscribe button. Become part of this SEM Nation. Once you become part of this nation, you get that bell notification. You'll know when a new video comes out. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. My name is Dorian. This is SEM. Thank you guys for watching my videos. I really appreciate it. And you guys have a good day.